play
Red Link's been grinding for this day. He's trying to win.
Oh shit, gameplay starting.
Yo, Lucina, not.
Lucina, yeah, okay, makes sense.
I mean, it doesn't. Stadium.
But Lucina here, Pokemon Stadium 2, goes straight for the side B. Jam knows his combos and his confirms. He's an EOE player as far as I'm aware. Link's worst stages are Ike's best and Ice's. Okay, fair enough. I see. So I see the Lucina pick here.
Counter coming out, maybe miss input. It's looking like a button check, counter into up smash.
That's really disrespectful, Ace. Could you please give some respect to the names?
I'm sorry.
Please. I'm literally
bad,
begging
bro.
You.
Okay, I'm
sorry. Pop, I'm being professional. Too sorty for us. Just,
I actually know nothing about Ike. I only see like one confirm.
Yeah, so obviously Nez is like, it's a very common entry for him.
I see two Nez.
It's a lot about like DIVs and which hip-hops you get.
Yeah,
that has armor, that's something. That Ledge Trap's stupid, by the way, because if you charge it enough, it catches roll.
Silence from there.
That's so true.
It's a bit different, though. It's punishable, right?
Incredibly, yeah. Mine, you can't, you can get up and ooh! He had the read on the air dodge, and that's the second time that Jam's done it. It's just not committing.
Strong lead for Jam so far.
Back through here. Now a counter could be really good against Ike's recovery hit, regardless of whether he uses side beam up B. But you need to read where he's gonna go, because he can mix up with it for a snap ledge or go above. If he goes above, it's really hard to punish as well.
Ooh, get the read, but not sure how the hitbox works on that one.
It would have caught big spot touched it. He was right next to it. And it also would have caught jump, which is why I assume he's looking.
Probably on the counter again. But it's okay.
And then, oh, we just slides the back. Oh, the armor, it has like frame 5 armor or something, or frame 4, if I'm wrong. So the hitbox doesn't come out until quite late, like frame 13. The armor
up smash. What frame is this up smash? Is that second?
I would say 11, 12. 10.
I feel like these up beats maybe a bit better than 10, right?
That's a big reason.
You get 10.
As in, a Negro needs to close this out quickly. Dash attack, you've seen it not known for a kill power. Let's jump in with that tilt.
That's toxic, it makes you think you don't hit.
What's that this kill? With the rage up there from Ike, Jam's showing his dominance right now. Oh, the wrong read! Hard call out there.
Alright,
Jam's not phasing.
He can bring his five, baby. But Jam's looking very clean so far.
A good way to get out of the shield pressure. Doesn't anticipate the cross up.
Shield's getting low.
Slightly still punished there on the dash attack, but he's still got it nonetheless. Jam's just looking for some nairs here. Let's just want to pay attention to like how Jam turns. Oh my lord, that is GG's right there.
Oh, he pushed him off!
That's unlucky.
Oh my lord! He's got a stuff.
A little bit. Lots of
there's a lot of stuff.
This might be pressure from playing on stream.
It could be, yeah.
Not me.
Regardless, Jam's still with a good lead.
I'm just surprised he's only up
smash. He seems like a calm player.
I haven't really seen this silly go for anything out of shield like that. Normally it's up to you all.
The side beats, I love that one. There one.
The third time this game, so get up into up.
Ike thrives on hard reads like that, but when it doesn't work, you look so like stupid.
There we go.
So yeah, would have called neutral get up, but that's death. He has no jump. There it is. That is 1-0 to Jam there. Good showing.
Very solid, convincing game play.
It was, yeah. Legend needs to like pay attention to how he exerts his shield pressure. Like, for example, at the beginning, he'd do a lot of like nairs, and then he'd do one nair and then spot dodge. So the more that Jam mixes it up, the more that Legend needs to adapt, to be honest. He needs to perhaps read the spot dodge with a side B or something. Just a suggestion.
What do you think of his out of shield? Do you think the wrong button?
I think he should abuse nair out of shield. Oh, the thing is, up B is like the range on Lucina's up B is so shit, so Ike spaces a move, you can't do anything.
That's quite risky.
Yeah, exactly.
But Nair is not much of a commitment, but up smash is quite.
Yeah. I think at ledge he also needs to be more like respectful of his options getting back. He's been doing the neutral get up up me 3 times at his work. Going back to his main link here, it seems. Ooh, Legend of Eagle. That is so key. Oh yeah, okay, fair enough. And he's slightly CX. Oh yay. Oh shit, okay. Get well soon! So, alright, Battlefield. So I don't know how good this stage is for Link. I'm hoping Monarch will drop some knowledge in the chat. But I know for a fact that it's alright for like just on the platforms.
And damn, he's wobbling here.
Yeah.
27%.
It's quite patient. I think 102 Jam. There, from ledge here. Trust me, man. Legend's I just did bomb jump. I see. Okay.
To be
fair, Legend's got a good lead right now.
Legend's much more comfortable than Link Pick, but maybe.
No bomb right now, you can't set up the Legend right now. And this is why Battle feels good. It's so much damage just from one there.
But he didn't pick this stage.
Yeah.
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 Link's worst stage are Ike's best and vice versa, so you'd think if it's a good stage for Link, it could be a bad stage for Link. Right. I'm not convinced so far, it looks pretty good for Ike so far.
Who GP? Yeah, I don't know stuff. I just see that in theory it seems like he'd be good. Oh, he caught that land good after, that's good. Oh, I wanted to end on that.
Not the best punish.
I would be terrible.
Yeah, I was just super terrible.
It's better than what I would.
That was good.
Bomb just messed up with his attack over there. That was rough. See, is he on stream next?
I wish.
He was on stream earlier, dude.
Yeah, I'm not sure he was playing at some point.
Yeah, so he's playing some random Pokemon.
One of those was good. Getting no shield. He was looking through the shot, man.
I'll tell but I mean, like, I think I'm supposed to be playing early on stream next, but I'll tell Bird. How do you take Ike's battle? That's what I'm saying, man. It's a good stage for Ike.
Out of stock, so he can maybe come back. The legendary
Sudo. Oh my
god! How's it going, Sudo?
Holy sh. Yeah, fam.
Do you want to give up on competing? Upbeat, not killing yet, good DI. Bomb set up at ledge.
Oh, and then Upbeat actually. Shield. Frame 7, that is.
Strong out shield option.
Yeah, for real.
And he's looking much more confident on this.
Yeah, this could definitely go either way, I can see it. Jam's playing quite reserved now, and he's mixing up how like his defensive options are to connecting an air on shield. Like, he would roll sometimes, he'd spot dodge sometimes, he'd jump again. It's really hard to deal with that kind of pressure.
That Gavitek has a break.
See, there's a shield.
Neutral direction air dodge.
Jam's good. Yeah, not setting up the neutral B less champ just yet, looking for possibly a forward tilt. Giving him a lot of space, yeah. Oh, we overextend a bit with the dash attack. The Legend's able to outspace it. Now we're.
Read the side B was F smash, not quite right height.
Rising forward, not safe. Those numbers could be GG's. Oh, slightly missed up the timing. And the spacing there. He knows his sword just outranges Link, so he's trying to give him that space so that Link can overextend. And then he just goes for the hardest of reads. That sums up the whole set. Here it is, and oh no. Yeah, it should have gone up there, but I think reacting to the DI, he was just saying I should go for back instead.
He reads it.
Yeah, this is finally. GG's there to Jam.
Jam, well played.
Job.
Next, Spiral and Erling on stream. Good luck to both players.